Oh, hello everyone. Alright. Were you a little bit... I might just play... Yeah, no, let's play normal mode, be a bitch. Oh. This is not going to get a lot of attention, but oh well. Aaron listens to this song. With green screen stuff, I was getting things that are like, green and just experimenting a little. I think I kill this bird in a sec. That title though. All good, chaps. God, it takes a long time to load. I like to climb mountains and sing Hakuna Matata. my channel. Fuck, this loading screen is so boring. It's taking so long. There we go. I'll be like, oh good. Dude, are you trickshotting, bro? Yeah, I am. Trickshotting on a fucking game, it's just... Yeah, this game is ridiculously fun. I haven't played this one yet, but I know their first two are fun. This one better be fun. Come on, mate, hurry up and take the shot.
This is how you greet your superior officer, soldier?
I knew you'd come.
I figured I might as well spend the last day in the country with my little brother.
It's my birthday, football game today. Nah. We tied. Aw, unlucky.
Someone
I can only play one
quarter
game because I hit one of my muscles on my knee.
I bet
lucky,
my boots
dude.
I can hit all five with five bullets.
Tempting. Are fist fights part of your training program now?
I don't
you should have seen
baby.
The other guy.
Yeah, I heard.
Could you? No.
You sent him
no,
to the hospital.
Cannot.
So what did he do, kiddo?
Whatever.
Maybe
if
kill
it's about a girl,
she
better be
man.
Worth it. Just remember, you're worrying mom with that stuff. You need to be the man of the house when I'm gonna be in Afghanistan. I can already smell the dinner from here. Don't get me wrong, the army feeds us all right, but damn, I've missed mom's good old
chicken.
Remember how we played hide and seek here?
Hard to forget. You were really bad at it. I remember once when we...
What the
Rob?
Fuck?
Come on, Rob.
What are you playing? Playing Sniper Ghost Warrior 3, dude.
Rob? Okay, brother. Let's see what you got.
Alright, so now at the final, I'm guessing. Fuck off. Three subs off, 1.1K. You sure? So sure I was two subs off. I was one off, and then I got against some kid last night. I got fucking so salty at me for no reason. It was funny. I was being the. Well, actually, this morning, I was being the biggest troll this morning.
ETA 2 minutes, boys.
Little shit just ran away.
John, really?
Shut up!
You still using to beat
What's going on,
yourself
your
up,
boy?
altar boy? Hanging yourself on a bent, tarnished cross?
I am too.
Very poetic, Rob. At least I have a sense of right and wrong.
Oh, the system's rigged, brother. Some guys get slammed for no reason, some guys get piped for no reason.
Is it bitter and lonely not to believe in anything?
You're the perfect.
Doesn't have anything to do
you
with them.
You believe in the system when it suits you. Big church wedding, Marine Honor Guard, Mila took your name.
That was all her.
Yeah, but you played along like a good little soldier.
How would you know? You weren't even there, but thanks for the lovely gift. Oh, wait, you didn't ever send a fucking car.
That's all good,
she's
Mac. It's
wrong
understandable,
for you,
dude.
Robert.
Says the man whose longest
Well, what's
relationship
ready trying to
lasts
happen?
What,
Doesn't
6 months?
surprise me if it does.
Is it bitter and lonely being such a self-righteous prick?
Final approach, guys.
Ready?
Try not to kill each other out there. I don't want to break the news to Mama North.
Don't go rogue!
Don't be a robot.
I'm serious. She scares the shit out of me.
And she scares the shit out of everybody!
Which is how
yeah,
she
all good
raised such
energy.
Badass warrior sons. Well, one of these.
Yeah, not hard to figure which
it
one.
Does, you two. Destroy the bioweapon and exfiltrate. In and out. No sniffing around. It's Cold War vintage, so who knows what toxic shit is in there. Okay. Three, two,
Two.
One.
Play BO3. I don't want to. I played BO3 all last night, dude. I don't want to play it, honestly. Gonna hit some 360 notes, goes across Korea.
This is it.
What?
The Russian Ukrainian border. Not sure what I was expecting. Com check. Frank, can you hear
I'm
me?
I'm honestly literally about to snap my Black Ops 3 disc because I fucking
Listen
hate the
up,
game.
Marines.
Call of Duty is so fucking
Jeez,
boring
I
now.
Need you to infiltrate that abandoned military complex and destroy its bioweapon stockpile.
Oh, Jesus, I just slowly is that working.
Over and out.
Over and out.
I'm gonna kill this bird.
Do you, Rob?
Can I switch to things too? Controller. I don't want. So I can't flip it. Well. Going on last swag. Hello, hello. Hey, I'm gonna kill this bird in a second. If it really wants to die, I will kill you. Yeah, okay, so I have to use it. Oh, triggers the aim. Bloody hell. I also got a stamina bar there. What's the one thing on the green things? Oh, creeping, of course you are.
You should have a better view from up there.
Roger that.
So, what's one of those? Scout mode is an extremely useful sensor. Helps you detect enemies and normally hard to notice. Scout mode allows you to see ledges while climbing, detect enemies, find mines, sniping spots, and traces. It also. Yeah, okay. Oh, it's bad.
No fucking idea. A test site, maybe? Alright, let's have a look. Fuck, can't see shit. We're too far. We need to find a better spot.
Do we? Oh, there's all
over there. Cliffs on the right side of that dome. You see that?
Yeah, I see it.
Hello, Eddie.
Not sure about the angle, though.
Let's go and check it out.
What's up, anyone? That... What are you talking about, your boy? I'm gonna go kill this
Careful,
bird, eh? I'm beyond
be
sick of her right now.
After you.
Always first.
Hey, you're the one holding the Navy Cross.
I didn't fight for that.
Oh,
yeah,
God.
Yeah. Just go. We don't have all day.
Jesus.
See that? Piece of cake.
Yeah, I don't know
Good
what he's talking about. This seems so realistic right now. Turn left and press X to grab onto a ledge. Nice.
Right. I'm on the other side.
So am I. Come on. Time's in short supply.
Are you on meth? The word sub is disabled, I think.
Fucking ghost town over there.
Too quiet for your taste?
In our line of work, quiet never means
I don't think
safe.
I don't know what you mean by that, man.
Shit.
Oh.
Dead. Move on.
Alright, so I got a sniper and a fucking assault rifle. Wait, forget it. Yeah, I don't know what you're on about, eh?
jump over this one.
I remember the times when it'd be your first idea.
Yeah. What now?
Let me have a look around. See that scorched tree? It's like a lightning strike. But that with a well-placed shot?
That explosive, yeah.
Footbridge.
Well-placed shot? So you want me to do it?
I'm good.
Well, damn. Nice work, brother. Yes, sir. Sergeant North.
When you're trying to do algebra.
Yeah, I know. Chill.
Follow Robert. Only behind my camera, I can't see it. Fuck me. Come on, Robert. Come on. So, you're a bitch. Oh, you're a sniper, so I didn't even realize. My sniper probably looks better.
You the hear that?
Should be less visible.
Helos?
Yeah. Sounds like they're coming closer. Stay low.
That's scary. I'd hate to be a sniper in the army. Oh god, I gotta put that through my headset. Oh Jesus. I won't be able to.
Quick, behind that rock. I have a bad feeling about this.
Bad feeling, huh?
Oh, it ran out of sprint.
Look, wolves. Told you I had a bad feeling. Believe me now?
You were right this time.
Looks like they're busy chewing down something. No need to kill them until you really have to. Let's go through the bushes.
Okay, go.
Stay low.
Well, I think because I played number one and
don't
a little bit of number two.
They're focused on the carrion.
So, hey, Extreme Neons. Hello, hello.
All right, we're safe. Follow me.
Jesus. E equals MC2. Oh, God. Getting all mathematical up in here.
I found some footprints. They look fresh. Whoever left those can't be far away.
Is that all?
You're the tracker in this family. What can you tell?
Military boots. Two men. Must be soldiers.
Army? Mercenary? Scouts?
Hello, Blackout.
By their pattern, they're organized. By their depth, I'd say they were carrying some heavy shit.
You mean weapons?
That's a safe bet. We should be ready for the worst.
Shit. Guess it's time for us to get to work.
Stay frosty. Don't get carried away.
Stay frosty. Where have I heard that from? Modern Warfare 2, I'm pretty sure.
I have eyes on the test site. Two mercenaries in there. We're gonna take them by surprise. I'll take that fucker at the edge and you focus on the one by the fire.
Let's go.
Should I just... You're fucking useless.
There'll be more of them. Be alert.
Yeah, look at that. What a wreck.
Useless shit. I had to kill both of them.
Here, take it.
Wait, can I... Alright, grab body. What am I... Take the drone from Robert.
Here, it's the drone.
Never really seen much of the series of this game. Yeah. The first one was fun. Like, you're an actual, like, proper sniper. Like, a ghillie suit and everything. And the multiplayer is fucking amazing. Alright, so use drone. This is fucking cool.
First, you need to tag all the enemies.
That's elevation. Wait, oh, I'm going here. What am I doing? I think. Am I going in here?
Got the first one. Target sighted.
Drone is used to mark. Oh shit, it's probably for the elevator.
Investigating possible movement.
Target confirmed.
Right, they're all tagged. Bring the drone back.
Casey missed that drone, but it was funny as fuck. Oh, he was an idiot, man. End of support stance, press an obstacle, crouch, next to a flat edge, wait for a floor. Alright.
Remember, John, quiet. We need to take them one by one before they realize we're here. Let's concentrate, old boy. First target, up on the roof, 270 meters.
Adjust the elevator. What? 250.
Watch me, brother. Tango located on the roof, 180 meters away.
Oh, I forgot about the wind. I forgot about the wind. Fuck, your camera quality is shit, is it really? Good on ya. It's probably because your quality's dropped down, mate, that's why. Oh no, I don't want to zoom in.
Come on, show yourself. You're covered by trees. Spreading out. Target down.
Confirmed. Second one. 160 meters away.
Dead. Got him.
Very dead.
Sorry, but the bullet was clearly past his head there. Yeah, the logic of any game, honestly.
A vehicle incoming. Sixth target located. I need you to concentrate. You're only gonna get a single shot off, so make it count.
Oh, do I have to go for a collateral? Enemies will hear your shots regardless if your science is broken. Hold it open again. Wow, so I actually have to repair my science. That's fucking cool. That's pretty cool. Oh, so it's making me repair my thing no matter what. What? Hold thing and we'll. Oh, I have to equip it, lol. No, I don't want to. I want to repair my silencer. Where? Oh, it is equipped. Fuck, I'm stupid. Hell down, boy.
Follow me, brother.
So, where's your wife these days? Iraq? Turkey?
Mila? She's in the Congo, doing a piece about this local warmonger.
Yeah, I heard about it. Special Forces is discussing bombing that motherfucker. You worried?
Nah, she's tough as nails. She only looks fragile. A vehicle incoming. I see the driver inside.
Leave it to me.
Wait, he might know something.
Quietly approaching from behind, all square when they. Oh, yeah, nice.
I'm on the spot. Yes, I've got the cargo. We'll bring it to you in a moment.
One false move and you're dead. How many of you?
Four. Inside.
Good job.
You like any other.
It reminds me of my days in the Navy.
Stay focused, Rob.
Alright, alright. We're coming in.
Copy. This place used to serve as a biological weapons test area. You have to blow that whole shit up.
Roger.
Got it.
Intruder detected.
Fucking cameras.
They know we're here. No point in trying to be quiet now.
Alright, let's do some good.
Gun blazing, boys.
Watch me, brother. Yeah, yeah. Show me what you got.
What's up? First of all, that didn't last long, did it?
Wasn't there anyone in Afghanistan?
Fuck off, because there's like a tyrant looking thing.
Leah was her name.
Guess what happened to that green onion?
Leave it, Rob.
Okay, then.
Forget I asked.
Use the CCTV. We're gonna beat them at their own game.
CCTV alarm. Enemies in your presence hack there, so... Is that there?
Now, tag all the enemies in here. All marked? Let's go.
Is that it? Only two of them. Ah, that's great to hear, dude. How's everyone? I think we're all good. There's not many people watching. That's okay. It's not really a popular game for me. I only just started streaming it,
right.
So...
That's the entrance to the landfill. Our target must be somewhere nearby, John. Let's move.
Fucking run all the way back upstairs. Oh, I haven't got much ammo for this gun, I didn't even realize. Wow. Sniper Ghost Warrior 3.
Right, let's plant the charges here. You do remember how to do that, brother.
It's not a sniper. This is my sniper. I'm only gonna use my sniper in like certain areas. I'm not gonna use it fucking everywhere. Read the title though.
Come on, John. The chopper's here. What the fuck?
Drop your weapons! Drop them!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. Is it fun? I can't really say anything yet.
You know, Mr. North, I believe the best of us are also... lucky. One. Two.
Oh, fucking Jesus. Rip, they had 6
Until
cents.
Next time, Mr. North. Don't kill him.
They just took my brother away. Wow. Who do they think they fucking are? This is clickbait? No, it's not. Yeah, this is clickbait. What, because of the double tap 360? No, it's got double tap YY. You got Mass Effect? I got it too. I haven't played much of it yet, but what I've played of it, I don't mind it. It's okay. It's a really good game. Yeah, I played it the other day. I didn't mind it. Oh, am I going to go through all these loading screens that take 20 years? Fuck no. Oh, true, true. I don't know, it's just more common to say double tap YY than double tap triangle. Double triangle, yeah. I'm sure all good, Max. Nothing is loading for me. No, I want to watch thingy show in the background. This music is... It's fucking annoying. These loading screens are so long. It's a crocodile. What is it? Music makes up for it. Come on. Because I yawned. So I'm gonna do this with my phone on charge. I probably won't stream for about an hour because I don't want to stream much today. Oh god. Oh my god. Is it like... That's not even moving. That's like just sitting there. Oh, what's wrong with these... Oh, there we go. Trying to say, boy. Should be doing schoolwork, but no. Hey, it was more important than education. I might chuck a Black Ops stream up today later. I'll see how I feel. What's wrong, Mr. X? Oh, come on, dude. I don't think I'm going to stream this game ever again. This loading screen is going to be like this shit. Boy, fucking hell, finally. Hello, PS4. Dude, that loading screen was ridiculous. It took like 2-3 minutes to get through it.
North, this is JSOC headquarters. We're sending you coordinates to the nearest safe house. There you'll find equipment and mission information. Good luck, Marine. JSOC over and out.
Yeah, I have super dark chat. Wait, is this like a free roaming game, too? What's this down here? I shouldn't be doing going off road.
Oh my god, I'm gonna lose my mind with this music.
I just ripped. They actually make this like a... I should not have gone off the road. What am I doing?
You're on this line?
Making sure you don't go off the reservation.
Hey, I'm fine and dandy. Just doing my job.
Yeah, I've had Super Chat for a while now, Manix.
I'm sorry about your brother. Okay.
I wonder if this is like a free roaming sort of thing.
Didn't brief you?
Yeah, they did. But I want to hear it from you.
Wasn't like the other two.
Okay, Whiskey Foxtrot.
Driving out of 10, I don't know. 11 out of 10.
Big uptick in separatist activity in this part of Georgia. Situation very unstable. HQ is right about that. But these guys are better trained and have more sophisticated arms than we usually see in this kind of operation. It's building something big. Whoever's leading them is one kick-ass motherfucker. Oh, did I mention crazy smart and feared like a god?
So we need to sow a little good old-fashioned disruption and chaos in amongst these...
Oh, it's fast travel points. That's what they are. What the fuck? Just realized. Oh, all good, all good.
Copy that. You'll find all the details about the missions on your laptop. First one is already there, Marine.
This is a secure and encrypted line. No need for old code names and other secret squirrel bullshit.
Just fucking with you, Lodestar. Sims out.
Out.
Frank Sims. Oh shit, what am I doing? Flag me. Oh. Where? Oh my god, I'm so done with this fucking... This is why I don't like driving. Oh, that's making me get out of my car. Wait. How do I get out, boy? Oh, good, never found out, don't worry. What a secret entrance. I have school tomorrow, unlucky jolly. Not the camera. You've entered your school location where you can rest, equip, and craft your items, plan your operations, and regather intel. Nice. Use the weapons cache. Driving skill 16 out of 10. Shut up, leave me alone. I got a fucking compound bone. I am so using that. Nah, I'm buying fucking the barbed arrows. Fuck yes, I am. Dick. I'll buy 10 of each. I can't even see my money. Use the M16, please. Pull out the PO6. That wasn't meant to get another sniper rifle, because I got the Season Pass Edition. And it says on it, Sniper Rifle McMillan TAC 338A. And I don't know. Wow. Is it actually in here? I don't see it. No. A sawn off shotgun. Fucking sick. Don't you know? So what? That's the adrenaline. Like, holy fuck, they're expensive. That's what I got now. Never mind. Use the 10 resources to craft variant. Oh, excuse me. Pistol bullet. What? What am I doing here? Gadgets, frag and smoke. I don't have any for them, I don't think. What? Well. Use the bed. That's idle though. I know. I thought it was appropriate. Let's just do it fucking, yep, right here. No. Use the laptop, fucking Jesus, what else do you want me to do? I can't move. Black mission. So this is sort of like a free roam thing. This is sort of cool, actually. Never heard of this game. Not many people have heard of Sniper Ghost Warrior. Because it's... Yeah, a lot of people just play God. So I just... So yeah, this is actually... this is pretty cool. No. I don't want to play the fucking prologue again. You said sleep is for the weak and you just slept. Fuck up. Smart ass.
Priority one is
oh, this is good. I like this. It's sort of free roam, man. You don't have to constantly keep doing missions. You can roam around and do things.
Wipe that village clean, then burn it to the ground. About 1,500 dead. I've got 1,500 Georgian lari.
That's what? 40 cents to the dollar?
I'd like to nail the bills to that son of a bitch's chest and write payment for Borjami.
Oh, Matt Ryder.
Yeah.
Are you doing this? You're a sniper, so you do missions like sniping.
Copy that.
It's hard to explain because I'm a sped, I can't explain things.
Igor Zaitsev, apolitical, Russian. Looks to be part of a criminal gang. Mercenary, just in it for the money.
The wages of sin or death.
I need to learn to read a minimap. Fuck it, let's go for a driver.
We don't know exactly when Zaitsev is arriving, so you might want to set up an observation point.
Pretty much, Black. Like, it literally, oh, you're a sniper, and I think like a special ops sort of thing, so. Hey, would buy me a pizza. Mate, I just fucking made myself go negative $166 last night. Don't fucking ask for that shit. How's Zonic? Pretty good. I'm one of the graphics creators that I'm getting a hold of me yesterday. So he's in the making of making my banner and logo for YouTube and Twitter. How far in the game are you? I only just started, Johnny.
You're almost there. I've marked the suitable sniping spot on your GPS.
I want to use my bow if it does come into anything. What wasn't there? They're all down there, so... Should be alright getting there. I'm back, all good, Max. What are those three? I think the green bar is my health. And the... I don't know, the three ones above it are... I'm confused. Avex was in my TDM game yesterday. I ended up raging quitting that game because it annoyed the fuck out of me. Oh, this is like literally, yeah, thought so. I knew had this feeling it would have been like this.
I'm on site.
Copy. Get comfy. I'll keep you informed. Okay, get ready. You got some time before the target arrives. Use your scopes to scout the area.
Multiple tangos in the vicinity.
Copy. Look around and remember to hold your fire before the target arrives.
Roger.
Is that a fucking...
mortar.
Yep.
Seems like they're ready for us.
Too many guards there right now. Stay low.
I see a sniper nest above the checkpoint.
They're all well-trained and dangerous bastards. It may be a good idea to take him down before the situation gets hot. Your call.
I think I got him. The guy looks like Kovac. Fits the description. Waiting for confirmation.
Confirmed. It's Kovac. Target vehicle is approaching your location. About 250 meters. Get ready.
Game looks similar. You have to play. It is a good game. Like, number one, I find it was fun. Multiplayer is really fun. From what, if it's still the same as number one, multiplayer was fun as hell, because there was no assault rifles, no, like, there's no sheep shit, it was just snipers and pistols
big
only.
Big guy's getting out of the car. It's Zaitsev. Waiting for confirmation.
Identity confirmed. Wait for a good moment. You may kill two birds with one stone. Fire when ready.
Copy.
Collateral, boy.
All targets dead.
Confirmed. Exfiltrate the area.
Is this all exfiltrate mean leave? Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, it does. Don't see that fucking shit every day, do we? You don't know anything. I hear like cows and shit in the background. I don't know, but. Mission success, sniper rifle accuracy. No, I'm too good, guys. Too good.
Two kills confirmed, Lodestar.
Was touch and go until I got a clean sight line.
Good job. Eyes like a hawk.
Thanks. Think I should earn a little leeway.
Wait, what? Skill. Oh, I didn't know it was a skill tree. Sniper Ghost and Warrior. Sniper Ghost Warrior North. Spend skill points to unlock new skills. Specific game. Oh, nice. Hello, Jace Slayer. Oh, you know, I can't even fucking... I need to put my camera down somewhere else. Hang on.
Sightings of Robert.
I'm just changing my camera, guys, to put it down a bit more.
Don, you've got enough trouble directly ahead. We've got a ghost presence in the safe house.
Alright, let's get back to my skills. So we got cameraman, CD vision, and it's visible in screening mode. I want a more camera angle OP. It's not the angle, it's just the location of my camera on my screen. It's hard to... Crafting traps requires less resources. 25% less from explosives. Ability to see sounds such as footsteps, stats guess. Must. Pick while quickly, auto loot dead enemies. After melee kills. And I might get runner. How are you? I'm a little bit tired, hey.
Could be three or four.
An ambush?
Or a raid. Could be that location is blown.
Fuck. We've got a big weapons cache, maps, recent intel.
Get over there. Be careful.
I love how I have no car.
Good. Never been afraid of ghosts. Out.
So am I gonna have to run there? Are you fucking serious? Where's my map? I'm gonna fast travel anyway. Fuck that, are you playing with some friends? No, I'm not playing with anyone.
Yeah, it's been...
That's for the shit you pulled in Afghanistan.
Point taken.
Now would be the perfect time to tell me why I'm here.
I've been ordered to destabilize the separatist cells.
Oh, well, I read that wrong.
Neutralize
Sorry.
Their leadership. I won't lie. I need someone who knows the region.
You better be fucking joking. I thought I made it clear. I'm never working for your government again.
Perfectly clear. There's the real reason. It's Robert. He's here.
Robert? Oh, Robert. So you called me here to go chasing ghosts with you. You know I'm a wanted person
in Georgia, right? I think it costs 100 Fennecs,
right?
Because it's a brand
Over
new game.
Over the past 6 weeks, CIA, BND, and Mossad have all identified a man fitting Robert's description in northern Georgia.
That's it? Jesus, John. You took this assignment because you think he's here, didn't you?
Robert's my brother, Lydia. He's family.
What do you need me to do?
You know this region better than anyone. You're a hell of a fighter. I know I can trust you. What happened between us in Afghanistan, that was a long time ago. I don't know if it still means anything to you, but I'm sorry. I'm sorry I was me and that it hurt you.
You unbelievable fucking asshole. Deal. I'll help you find your goddamn little brother. I'll hit up a few contacts. Let them know I'm back in the game. I'll be seeing you, Marine.
Like, you're
Another
an idiot.
Day in paradise.